Kyla-Lee Heger, soon to be Mouton, and my stunning wife. I stand here this morning with a nervous but more so excited feeling for our special day.
Engel, our day has finally arrived. Who would have thought at 16 years old that I would meet the man that I'm going to spend the rest of my life with?
In a few hours, you're going to walk down the aisle and look the most beautiful I've ever seen you. I'm so excited to see you at the altar and see what we've been planning and talking about for the last 8 months.
I've never met someone that gets me like you do. You have been my safe space, my rock, and my best friend for most of my life. You have shown me what the meaning of unconditional love is, and I'm so thankful for you and the life that we have built.
Well, my night has come, and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry. No, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me.
We have such an exciting future ahead of us, and I cannot think of sharing it with anyone other than yourself, because you're going to be the world's best wife and mother to our kids. You're the rock in our family and keep everything molded together, and I cannot thank you enough for this. Today is not only about us, but more so about you, about the wonderful and beautiful lady and bride you're going to be today, and for everyone to acknowledge and cherish the superwoman I'm soon to marry. You deserve every compliment that will come your way today, and all the fuss people make about how stunning you look. I love you with my whole heart, and see you soon, your soon-to-be husband.
I promise to be your home, to be your comfort, and to be your person and your safe space till the day that I die. I'm so excited for our future and this life that we are going to live together. I know it will be full of so much love and laughs.
No matter what we've been through, you've always been my most prized possession and always will be. You are my safe place and bring out the best in me.
Hallo en Troy, you made it. Dit is 'n absolute voorreg. Ek seker of van almal wat hier is, nie net om vandag hier te wees nie, maar om julle hele liefdesverhaal saam met julle te vier.
Kyla, you bring out the best in Troy. You encourage him to be the best person he can be.
I genuinely hope and I know that you will be very happy together. Please look after him, Kyla. Because he struggles to look after himself at times.
I think ons almal en definitief Troy is stom geslaan deur wat 'n mooi bruid jy is.
12 years ago, I was scrolling through Facebook looking for my next sticky who I could message. I then came across Kyla-Lee. Little did I know this would be the most testing yet best thing life would offer me. Kyla, you have brought the absolute best out of me. You have taught me absolute love. I've yet to meet another person with the heart that you have. Kyla, my promise to you is that I'll strive to be the best husband I can be and that I'll always put you first, no matter what.
I know that you don't love me anymore. I know that you don't love me anymore. I know that you don't love me like you did before. So I get higher than that party that you hated in the valley, 'cause I'll never say I'm sorry. But oh God, I'm sorry. Now there's fire burning in the valley. Do you think you'll ever end up happy? When the smoke clears, I can see the stars down here. Yeah, and maybe they look brighter by the sea. But I know where I'm going in the valley.